Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Inshallah, today we are going to learn how to say in Arabic, what will you? How to say in Arabic, what will you? Okay, how to ask this question. And as you see, it's in the future. What will you? And before we start our lesson, please guys, don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the channel. And if you could share this video with your friends, I'll be really grateful for this, because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. And let's start our lesson today. How to say, what will you study? What will you study? Well, it's so easy. We say, ماذا ستدرس؟ ماذا ستدرس؟ That's it. ماذا, what, will, س, you study, تدرس. ماذا ستدرس؟ So, all what you need, ماذا, س. And then you add فعل مضارع, present tense. That's it. ماذا س, because this scene means will. Okay, so for example, look at this question. What will you do? So first I put ماذا and then ستفعل. ماذا س for future, تفعل you do. ماذا ستفعل, or what will you read? What will you read? So first we put ماذا and then ستقرأ. ماذا ستقرأ, what will you read? ماذا ستقرأ. Okay, or what will you eat? What will you eat? So first we put ماذا and then ستأكل. ماذا ستأكل, and that's it. Okay, so ماذا س, what will you? Okay, and then you put the present tense, فعل مضارع. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. If you have any question, please write in the comment and I'm going to reply you. Please don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.